all this we have to do. Why? We want to break the vicious circle of poverty. How can it be done by utilizing MGNR? Just have a look. Next. There's low productivity in the rural hinterland that is resulting in low economy. Next. Low productivity, Jogu, poor animal husbandry. Next. Because of that, there is resource degradation. Next. And poverty. Then traditional agriculture, and again traditional agriculture results in low productivity. Where is MG Energies fitting here? Right at the center. MG Energies will come here. MG Energies will touch each and every sector. Low productivity achieve, give skill. Poor husbandry, give some intervention. The resource degradation, do some natural resource management. Poverty achieve, wage employment. Traditional agriculture again shaping MG Energies and reduce the cost of agriculture operations, which is more than the remuneration agriculture gives. MGNR should center Rakan to and do all these things. It will result in reduction of rural poverty, and that is what we want to achieve with scheme like MGNR. Why are we doing this scheme? Not for the sake of it, not because we feel good to do that thing or like we want to show our knowledge or intelligence. We want to do it to reduce rural poverty, and that should be our ultimate goal by doing anything. Next.